we have settled the legal side of the lawsuit in regards to the Rice family and the estate. And as you also know, this has been a very difficult time for the Rice family in particular, but for Cleveland in general and the community. And while we have settled the legal side of this and the court proceeding side of this for $6 million, there is no price that you can put on the life of the loss of a 12-year-old child.